Magic Castle. This is the only place you can take videos and photos.
Apparently, I'm with my friends. I'm like cleaning my camera because I was spraying something earlier today and my camera got really fuzzy. Oh, it's still fuzzy. Oh no, I don't know how to make it. Is that gonna work? Is that working? I don't know, maybe it's like dark as well. Say hi to my friends. Hello, Marlon and Asuna. For Eric. Got the fam bam here. Look how well dressed everyone is.
Beautiful.
We'll all just be like dressing to impress him. What up?
Thank you, Kevin Lee, for the pass to get over here, by the way.
Yes,
shout out, Kevin.
Thank you, Kevin Lee, the magician. If you guys don't know, the Magic Castle is this castle. It's over 100 years old, and they have they do like magic tricks here, and there's different rooms, and in every room there's a different magic trick that you can see, and it's really cool. And it's on the top of it's in Hollywood, and it's on top of a hill, and you have this like a little bit of a view of Hollywood behind. And we are currently waiting for our Uber, and when it arrives you can see the streets of LA. How does that sound? Oh, thank you guys. Thank you. What are you guys doing tonight? What are you guys up to? What's happening? Oh, thank you. This is my Cleopatra dress. It's a little bit Cleopatra-y. I got it from a place called Sass and Bide. It's an Australian brand. You like the Aussie accent? Did you guys see my video that I posted yesterday? And if you did see it, did you like it? Is the question. What's my blood type? I think it's like a B. Oh. Yes, I love Lisa. She's cute. I am super jet lagged. It's my third day back and I'm super, super jet lagged. Just so tired. I want to just sleep forever.
Oh yeah, it's like right there.
Isn't your shoe that's...
Oh, thank you.
It's really like...
Oh, thanks guys. Have you guys been to LA? Oh, hello Bria Rose. Shopping. Y'all are shopping. Where are you shopping? What are you buying? It's morning, but I have a dog thing with you. Ooh, you have a dog thing with you? That's so cool. You're in LA too? Ooh, whereabouts in LA are you? I need to sit. Oh my god, my feet's killing me. Oh,
gentlemen.
Thanks, guys.
What gentlemen. Kind of gentlemen are we?
The guys all just stood up at once.
Not high. But then
wow,
I'm just
feel
next
special. yes, I got to sit. Oh,
this is like,
cold on my back. The smoke is in my... It's already... My camera started a little bit dirty from... I think I sprayed it with sunscreen earlier.
There are a lot of people awake right
now. Because I attended a Prime Video event. It was outdoors and it was... To celebrate the... Oh, it's mine. I'll airdrop it to y'all.
Yeah, airdrop it.
It was... Oh, okay. Yes, I will. I went to an event to celebrate the release of the new series on Amazon Prime called A League of Their Own about women baseball players.
Is it an old movie?
I know. No, it's a new one. It's like a new... Yeah, it's a, the series version of the movie. Because the movie came out a while ago. Yeah, but it's set in like the 1960s or something, like when women first were allowed to play baseball. Because there was a point in time where women were not allowed to play baseball.
Wait, they're allowed now? Why?
Yeah.
Since when?
Let them on the court.
I don't know. Since they got good, I guess. Since they revolted. I'm surprised that you guys wanted to go home. I thought that you guys would want
to
keep going.
Pretty early.
What?
Oh. Me too.
Yeah.
It's time.
It's Jim. Who is this people? Who I left for like a few months. I come back and you're like grandpas.
All these grandparents.
Dude, I came back expecting to like live a fulfilled life again.
Like how long have I been gone? All these people.
Was it 3 months or 3 years?
Yeah.
3 years.
We've aged.
You've aged. Yeah.
I'm gonna go play Sudoku at home by myself now. Sudoku.
Who are you?
I can play Sudoku.
I don't know you anymore.
Go do a crossword puzzle.
What? Read a newspaper.
Yeah.
So you guys go to bed at like 10:30, 11 now?
Yeah.
This is new information.
Today I was a little bit sleepy, but usually I don't.
Oh, okay.
You just had an espresso martini too.
Yeah. I got up pretty like hungover.
Hungy-obies. Okay. What did you guys do last night?
Just K-Town shit with Kagi.
I watched a movie last night.
Yeah, I wasn't there.
Oh, I want to watch the new Thor movie.
Love and Thunder.
Yeah, have you guys seen it?
I saw it.
Is it good?
It was okay.
Okay, just okay?
It was okay.
That's what I want to say.
Yeah, it was... I think I'm just like also getting like a little superhero fatigue.
Yeah.
You know, just like there's all a the lot same of them. Movie. Yeah, they're all the same movie.
The new Thor?
Yeah, all the superhero like Marvel things, it's the same thing.
That's a shame. Oh, sorry.
Ugh,
damn.
Honey,
Obies. Well, I'm still gonna watch it.
Yo, Blicky,
I'm gonna find someone to watch it with. Someone who hasn't seen it. I want my earrings. Thank you. Do you guys want to watch Love and Thunder with me, please?
Love and Thunder. Sure they would. Take me movie. For my viewing pleasure.
Do you guys watch Stranger Things?
Yeah.
You finished it?
I enjoyed Stranger Things.
Yeah.
That's like one of the series that I follow.
Series?
Yeah. I love season one. Two wasn't that great, so I kind of gave up. And I didn't watch until like now.
How many seasons?
I binged season three.
There's four.
Oh, there's another one. I mean, four just came out though.
Yeah, the last one.
Did you watch about it?
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm.
It's pretty long, dude.
It's long and it's good.
The new season, each episode's like an hour and a half.
The new season?
Yeah.
Season five?
Four.
Oh, four.
Oh, every episode's like an hour.
I thought like the first one was just an hour and a half. I didn't realize they were all so long. Oh, wow. I guess it's a lot to fit in. And like, I feel like the mini, it's like a mini series, like it's nine episodes, right? They have to do a lot in nine episodes.
It's like all building to like
the last. You bring your man.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want it to end. He was so good.
Yeah.
They keep coming up with new monsters.
Do they have to write a note? See that like meme where it's like,
for some reason, like the RSVP like plus one button is working even though I checked.
Yeah, every time.
Sure, it's 40, then
I can't believe she lost her powers.
No,
I'm
like,
only
like
halfway
like,
through season
4. Oh,
really?
Yeah, so I haven't seen.
They said it in the comments. It said 20, but in the comments it was plus 1.
I'll have to watch it tonight. I'm excited. Bestie, where did you get your earrings from? Oh, I got it from this place called Bubble Bar.
Is it fun?
Yeah.
You're going to Rome tomorrow. I'm going to Rome at the end of this month. Don't get pickpocketed.
Wait, for what?
And I feel like Laz looks
Oh, thank you.
I was really proud of them.
Thank you for love with their hair. Oh, my friend, Asuka.
He's a pretty fly dude.
He looks like a lot of flyers.
I feel like you've seen a lot of flyers.
The watermelon.
When you like wanted to put the Asian girl on, I got to. What's the last name of that? Did you see his first draft?
Yeah, I made it like super meme.
It was like a
meme thing.
I think I showed
like,
you.
That one's actually could work if it was one. Like,
I like it.
That was the original image.
What's the one with like the weed?
Oh, there's someone from Pakistan. Yeah, cool. Pakistan here. Yes, I love people of all cultures. Oh yeah, I do like the character Steve.
Like,
oh my god. For some reason I thought that was a photo of like your cousin or something.
Wait, did you make it on Canva?
Yeah. Like I took all those images and I had to like them out and shit. Like, that was from this image. This image.
Did you do that on camera?
I did this on Snapchat.
I have to stop watching Stranger Things because I got really scared. And I couldn't finish watching it.
All those assets I found on the phone and then I put it on camera.
Oh, I could do everything on a computer.
Thank you. Killing Eve, yes. I watched season 1 and 2. Come and do something interesting. Well, right now we're waiting for our Uber, so there's nothing interesting to do. Let me show you the fountain that I can see, though. There's a fountain right there. Food on. Hey. Tell us a joke, Brendan. Someone in the chat said 11 died.
Wait, don't tell anyone.
6 hours.
Does it actually die? Don't say that. Don't tell me. I don't want to know. Especially if they die. I was so devastated. Every season, someone good dies. It's like so sad.
That's like, yeah. Magic. I feel like that's just like, it's a mandatory thing for like shows. Like, someone you care about has to die.
Right. Game of Thrones was so good at doing that.
They just murked everybody.
Man.
Like the first
episode. Yeah.
It really revolutionized just like,
killing off characters. Yeah.
Dude, Squid Game. I'm so hard.
Oh, man.
What?
Squid Game, killing off the characters.
Wait, is there a season 2 coming?
Yeah, there's a season 2. They made way too much money for them to not do season 2.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But I wonder if they're going to bring back Huni, because I feel like she was, like, the star.
She, for sure, yeah. Oh, wait, but she fucking died.
She dies.
Her twin sister.
Unless she comes back in, like, flashbacks. Yeah. For sure, the flashbacks.
Yeah, maybe, like, one of them, the character's so traumatized, he keeps seeing her in his visions or something.
Yeah.
Her, like, little brother has to be after her, right?
Has to be what?
Her little brother. Yeah.
Maybe that's how they tie her back.
He will.
They need
the flashbacks.
Like, that's a big source of money.
I'm currently outside the Magic Castle in L.A. I'm sitting because my feet hurt. You want to see my shoes? My shoes. And because they're so high, I cannot stand. I have to sit. So I'm sorry, I'm not going to walk around. But when we get in the car, I can show you some views.
That one city that was kind of amazing. It starts with the word Saint is in it. I'm like, you know Saint Laurent?
I thought it was going to be Saint-Tropez. Because she was like, is there a Z?
Saint Laurent?
Wait, not a Z.
When she said Z, I was like, oh, Zanzibar.
And then, like,
I thought it was like New Zealand.
I have watched Gilmore Girls. What's your favorite TV show?
Like, how does she know?
Yes, I've eaten Filipino food.
I think she had that. That one's too hard to eat.
Filipinos? The cookie?
Not that one. Where did I get my dress? From a store called Sass and Bide.
Sassafras.
Your favorite character from Stranger Things? Dude, my favorite character has to be Hopper. He's so good.
He's a banger, yeah.
And he's such a great actor too.
He's great.
He's like so believable. When he died,
they really hyped up that one pretty white boy.
Steve.
He's funny though. He's a great funny actor.
This new season is like, it's the Steve show.
Season 4?
Yeah, it's like
Eddie.
The latest season is like, it's the Steve show.
Really? And Eddie too, actually.
And Eddie, yeah.
Which one's Eddie?
Yeah.
No, the
Eddie.
He's a new character.
The leader of the club.
Yeah. The cold.
But I guess he had to be like, he's the main
character.
Yeah.
What are you looking at, freak? It's like,
The one Doja Cat
tried
to fight into his
DMs. Yeah.
Doja Cat.
What do you mean? What's his actor's name? I don't know. Just, let's call him Eddie. She's like, why Eddie kind of fine though, or something like that.
No, and then she hit up Noah Snap. And she was like, hey, give me his Instagram. And then he did, and then he like posted about it on his TikTok, like, oh, Doja Cat hit me up for his Instagram. And then, like, she got mad because, like, he exposed her, basically.
Yeah, it's like, why are you thirsting after him?
Yeah, and then she was like, that's some snake shit. And it's like, bro, you could have just literally typed in, like, his name in Instagram. You would have found it.
Yeah, but he still shouldn't be posting her DMs.
But she has a boyfriend, too.
I get both of their points.
Oh, on the slide.
Yeah, that's why she was mad. She got exposed.
Yeah. Got exposed, especially from, like, someone with a big, like, platform.
Yeah. He's, like, 17.
She's, like, hairless
now.
Yeah,
he's 17.
She, like, shaved her head and her eyebrows.
No, not Noah's up. Steve character.
Fun? No.
Fun.
They're, like,
30.
30? Yeah.
I
think they're 30.
No way.
Yeah.
Who's 30?
He looks young for 30.
Jordan,
how,
like,
old is the Steve character, guys? Tell me.
Before she was, like, famous and, like, he spit a freestyle for her. Like,
who, Jordan?
Your cousin?
At the Echoplex, because Doja was performing at the Echoplex and he was outside. And he smoked a cigarette with Doja Cat and then he started rapping for her.
I saw Doja Cat at the Echoplex too, like a long. I think it might have been
favorite
at that show.
K-pop singer has to be.
Back in Jordan's, like.
Probably the whole BTS band.
Mania.
Huh?
At the peak of Jordan's mania.
You're a nice person. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. My favorite anime is Evangelion.
Did you watch it? Did you finish it?
Yep, a long time ago. I need to rewatch it.
I need to watch it too.
I've forgotten so much.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like one of the epitomes of anime.
Yeah.
For me, Full Metal Alchemist. Full Metal.
Oh, Full awesome. Metal, okay.
You ever seen Ping Pong animation?
I've seen it, yeah. So it's out by Yuasa, right?
I forget.
Yeah, Yuasa is the guy who animated. He also did, like,
my favorite food Devil is sushi.
Yeah, and there's another movie I just watched by him.
Walk on Girl?
Yeah, The Night is Young.
That movie's a banger.
Dude, that was such an acid trip of a movie, bro. The animation is so good.
Yeah,
yes,
beautiful.
You can sing a song for me.
All of Yuasa's shit's fire.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What else did he do that I love?
He did Tatami Galaxy, which I haven't seen, but it's another.
Didn't Yuasa also do the Drill show, the Drill anime? Like
Drill?
Like,
can we see
Lagan,
the people next to you? Oh, yeah, I already showed them, but here you go.
Dude, I'm stuck for Chainsaw Man.
Oh, yeah. I haven't read it.
The whole internet's, like, busting over Chainsaw.
Have you read it?
I haven't, but I saw the trailer. I'm like, this looks good.
Yeah. I want to read it first.
It's, like, just, it's, like, so, like, the drawings are just.
Chainsaw Man?
The anime is just called Chainsaw Man, and I looked it about.
It's a guy that becomes a chainsaw.
He's 30.
Really? Look at it, so high.
Steve is 30. Oh.
He's a chainsaw.
Wait, he looks so young for 30. And he's so funny.
There's a tweet.
And the animation, and, like, it's, like, super.
I'm obsessed.
There's a tweet where, like, someone posted
the way he acts.
Chainsaw Man, like, what? And someone's like,
his comedic timing is
amazing. What's the one with the chainsaw called? And the guy's like, Chainsaw Man. And he's like, I feel like you're fucking with me.
Yeah.
Is he 30 or is he 19? I'm about to Google the shit out of this.
Look at him, like, he's hard.
He's wearing Air Force
One. How did this happen to him?
Can you Google for me to see how old the actor
Steve
is on Shake
Your Found Out?
He's
that.
Alright, let's take a guess.
People are giving me mixed reviews and mixed answers.
I think I saw an interview, so he was 30.
What's his name? Joe Keery.
Joe Keery.
1992. My sister's
30.
No, yeah, 30.
Okay. He is playing a bloody 17, 18 year old.
No,
that
no,
is very
wait.
Impressive.
Isn't he graduated?
He graduated, so he's like 21, 20.
Oh, 20. That's impressive.
Yeah, you only see
he does a good job of acting.
He is
20.
In a lot of video seasons.
Yeah.
Show out of this.
He's, like, one of my favorite characters.
Probably the best character.
Ooh. Oh, for sure. Steve.
Steve Harrington.
Superiority. Yeah. I think it's just
his vibe. Once you watch the new season, like, they really wrote him to just be like, you have to love him.
Yeah, I know. He's always lovable. He's always been lovable.
They made him extra lovable. And there's some characters they, like, nerfed. They wrote him to just
like,
suck. Don't say him, because she hasn't seen it yet.
I haven't seen all of it, but you know who else is really my like a highlight for me? Dustin.
Oh yeah.
He's
him such
as
a great actor, and they give him some great lines,
great
like really
lines.
Good lines.
Yeah, he always,
but
I mean,
he pulls it off.
Yeah. He's gonna be a star. Hey, he's already a star.
Yeah, he's gonna be a star.
And Max too, I feel.
He's gonna be wait, like working Max? Forever.
The,
oh, Max.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. They give him some banger scenes too.
Yeah. She had a challenge this season.
Everybody plug your ears real quick.
Wait, I can still hear. I can still hear. I can still hear. Is it possible for me to block my ears?
Wait, who? The tweaker?
giving spoilers. Okay, I can't protect myself anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Talking code.
Yeah. Useless.
Wait. There's somebody on here called the One Shoe.
Yeah.
That's not me.
I know. They're dating.
Is somebody on here?
That's cute.
My doppelganger.
They got caught in the airport with Pokemon.
I have not watched Demon Slayer.
I mean, but like, look at both.
Yeah, who are you talking about?
Dude, I'm bored too.
In the show,
trying to watch. I mean, trying to wait for this Uber.
I'm sure they.
Happy birthday, Sabu.
Wait, Nancy Wheeler and her boyfriend.
These finished lyrics.
Oh yeah.
Nancy Wheeler and her boyfriend.
In the show, they're also dating in real life.
Oh,
yeah, these two.
And
then, oh my gosh. It's weird that there is somebody on here called
he
the One
like
Shoe.
Yeah.
It's like I'm talking to myself.
Wait, let me see.
Hello, Pakistani fans. I'm not at a restaurant. I'm outside the Magic Castle. Okay, so for the new people in the house, Magic Castle. Dude, I'm not typing, by the way. The person that says, the person that's called the One Shoe is not me. My fingers are here, and my other hand is holding my phone. So I'm not typing. That person is not me. But it's very interesting. I'd like to see her answer. She can answer for me. I want to see how many questions she gets right.
I just realized that he really is a
loser. Assuming it's a she.
In the show.
So I'm currently outside this place called the Magic Castle, which is a really fun place where they do magic tricks. And you have to have an invite. Not everybody can just go. You need to have a ticket to get in.
He became less of a nerd.
Oh, you were near me. Nice. Well, if you make it here in the next 3 minutes, you'll see me. You'll see me, my friends.
Yeah, you got cucked, bro.
I wish you were Steve. She's like, I mean, can you be sure?
You're just not him. Steve is just him.
Do I like cats? Yes. Oh, thanks, I Heart Eddie Munson.
Give me Neutron.
Have you watched Demon Slayer? No.
Is there a whip? Yep, a whip is here. It's
close. Yeah, if you guys know where the Magic Castle is.
Have you seen the trailer for Chainsaw?
Come say hello.
Yeah. It was so good.
It's so crazy, like, the budget on the animation must have been, like, so
high.
It's by Mappa. Can I, you have a shout-out?
It's like the animation studio.
Hello.
Like
shouting really, out really to
really
whoever
like
wanted a shout-out.
It is exactly super, like, high production.
Yeah, definitely, if you ever come to LA, you definitely have to come to the Magic Castle. If you can get an invite. It's very bougie. It's very expensive. It's, like, $45 entry. And then a meal is, like, $70, but then you get to spend the whole day here and watch a lot of magic tricks, and watch a bunch of different magicians do magic tricks. I saw some. Just educating. Yeah. We saw so many magicians.
Yeah.
We
now that I'm watching this YouTube live, it's like a notebook. I'm like, it's double live.
Deja vu.
It's a live squared.
Live squared. This is realer than life.
This is
Inception. Realer than life. Nancy Reeler.
Dude, Nancy Reeler, dude. She's Nancy Reeler.
How much would you pay me to give you a foot massage?
What? How much would I pay you?
Yeah.
$5, because it sounds actually pretty nice.
Only $5? Yeah, okay, how much would you pay me?
But you're not like a professional. It's like you're still learning.
Dude, I'm so good, though. Wait, how much would you...
learning still, you know?
How much would you pay me to massage my feet?
What?
What?
If I was Quentin Tarantino, no.
I'd give you a roll.
Dan Schneider.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
How much?
Would I pay you for you to massage your feet?
Yeah, how much would you pay me to massage your feet? To massage my feet?
I don't know. I feel like you're giving yourself the payment already. Like,
how much?
You don't need that, bro.
How much?
Brother. Oh, these are sick, though.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Change the subject.
Wow, that's
look at the detail of the shoe.
Yeah.
The shoe.
It's a solid. Yeah.
That'll do.
So, 10 bucks?
Mm-hmm.
No, he's gonna pay me 10 bucks to massage my feet.
Why is this a win-win situation?
It's a win-win for you.
You'll get the money soon.
Come on.
Just
grab. Carry on. You got this. Just a little pookie.
You get a petty in Spain? In a sponge?
No. I just have naturally great looking feet. Mm. Yeah. Really neat toes.
Right now? Is this for free?
I know, for free.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We need to put this between a paywall.
It's dark, so no one can see it that clearly.
Is this live for like, yeah. Exclusive
followers? No, it's for everyone.
Yeah, these are my patrons.
I'm just giving them a taste of what they could do, what they could get.
little taste of the toe?
Little toe taste?
You said what they can get? Is this for sale?
Absolutely, anything's for sale.
Anything?
Everything and anything's got a price. Let's be real.
Everything's got a price.
Is this Sal Maxi? Okay, our car is here. Yay! Ooh. Someone want to sit in the front? Do you want me to sit? Yeah, I can sit in the front. That'll be me. What? Oh, can I move the seat back? Is that okay? Okay. That should be enough. All right, I'm gonna sit and turn. Oh, it's hard to get into a car. Okay. We're in the car and I can show you some of LA. The best of LA. It's mostly just going to be highway driving. Am I single? Yes. It's very sad. My zodiac sign, I'm an Aries. Oh, can you guys help me find a boyfriend? Who should I date? Let's take a vote. Where are you going? We're actually going home. We're so old now. It's 10, it's 11. It's already 11. And we're going home because we're oldies. All right, let's show you a bit of LA.
What is magic trick?
Whoa.
That over there is the Hotel Roosevelt. It's a really famous hotel. It's where Marilyn Monroe lived for 2 years.
Marlon Manson.
What's my deal time? Noah Beck. Bit young for me. My ideal type. Just someone nice. Ideally nice. Responsible. And career driven. Why are you so pretty? Y'all so sweet. Get a nice little guy. Yes. I want a nice, loyal, not loyal, but also sweet and caring and thoughtful. Florida, it's one. Oh yeah, because you're 3 hours ahead. We're currently, well, I'm in America. I should date Jimin. If only Jimin would notice me.
Get real.
One day, Jimin will notice me. One day. And when he does, it'll be because of you guys. We need to spam his account and we need to get him to notice me. So he can marry me and we can be happily ever after. Date Ian Boggs. Ian Boggs, he's a friend of mine. It would be so weird for us to date. Plus, I don't think Ian likes me. I think we're definitely more like friend energy. We have, I have a rule. I don't date people I work with. Just in case it goes bad. It's never good. My favorite thing to do, make videos for you guys. Yes, marry me, marry me. Date you. Friend zone anywhere you don't want to date. Is you and Jeannie Weenie friends? Yes! Jeannie Weenie is my friend. She's probably one of the coolest people I know. Definitely one of the nicest and genuinest, is that a word? One of the most genuine people I know. And I'm very grateful that I know her and that she's in my life and I can call her a friend. I love you and Jeannie Weenie collabs. Aw, me too. She's honestly one of the sweetest. No, I would not date Alan because he does not, he would not do that. We are friends and only friends. Sophia, it's a pretty name. My favorite song, you guys should know that. I've said it like twice already in the last week. Hit. Oh, it's so dark. Sorry, it's dark. I'm going home. Let me show you some of LA. This is LA, the streets of LA. This is the highway of LA.
This robot.
Downtown LA. Yo, Justin Bieber's married. I can't date him. Thank you, Kayla. Hello to Australia, my people. My favorite color is pink. Oh, I'm in the Philippines. You're in the Philippines? I want to go to the Philippines. Live stream tomorrow there, so fun. Yes. I'm going to do a live stream every day in August. That I promised y'all that I would be doing that, so I am. Is it lagging? Oh. Aw, thank you so much, Fatima. I can't wait for you guys to see my film too. Oh, my favorite fruit. That's a good question. Mangoes. I'm super sleepy. I'm so jet lagged still. Yes, Alan is my friend. Favorite clothing. My favorite brand is Alice and Olivia. I love everything from there. I do have a P.O. box. I think, are you, Kayla, are you on my Discord? Because the P.O. box is on there. Are you, am I friends with my parents? Yeah, I would say so. Let me show you the view again. Better than seeing my dark face. Thank you. How old do you think I am?
I have no clue.
All right, Olivia, it's nice to meet you. Oh, thanks, Layla. I saw you saw some of them. Yeah, that was a nice scarf. When I see what I see, what I like, I take. Love Santos from GT5. Yeah, this is the Grand Theft Auto Road. My favorite place in the world, probably New York. happiest moment, I guess, when I made my movie. Like frogs. I don't really like toads, but I like frogs. I used to have them as pets.
I'm sorry, I do magic and act.
Well, the reason why it's nighttime here and daytime there is because you're on the other side of the world and there's a time zone difference. Have you learned about time zones yet? Of course I support LGBTQ. Toads are not cute. Toads are so scary. And they give you warts. They're like not the prettiest things in the world.
Is that what it is?
Oh, thanks, Ashwini. I'm going for time. You're only in grade 4, so you haven't learned about time differences yet. Well, tomorrow when you go to school, ask your teacher about time differences. I accidentally was kneeling on a toad once and my mom saw and she laughed at me. I remember that memory. I was like 10 years old and I was like trying to do gymnastics with my sister. I have a twin sister and I was kneeling on the ground and my sister was standing on top of me and all of a sudden my mom started laughing and I was like, what? I got up and there was a freaking toad under my knee. Like I was kneeling on a toad. And I got up and I washed my leg because I was really scared that I was going to get like poisoning and warts from that toad. And then another time, I used to kill toads in my backyard. I used to get like a golf club and just like hit toads out of our backyard because I hated them so much. They scared me so much. I used to get a shovel and like try to just flick them out of our yard into the street. And then one time I like stabbed a toad with a shovel and it like squirted its like poisonous juices into my eye and I freaked out and I like went to the bathroom and I washed my eye out with water. I didn't tell my parents because I was really scared that they were gonna get mad at me for like squirting the trying to kill the toad because they told me not to kill the toad, but I kept doing it. And I had to wash out my eye with water and I was so scared I'd go blind. And then I went to bed because I was like, if I go to bed, everything gets better. My video seemed nice, I know, I'm the toad serial killer. Oops, I was like 12, come on. We all make mistakes when we're 12. Us, of course I'm army. Did you guys see my video with my hat and my tata? I'm an army.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I know.
Is it made for? I thought they just put it on the tata.
Are you guys army?
Yeah, I didn't think it was.
Who's your bias? And no, I do not know Ori Chef. What's the lag on this? I want to test it out. When I say this, type purple hearts in the comments. And I want to see how long it takes for me to see the purple hearts. You have a toad family? I'm so sorry. Look, I condone animal violence, and it's only like a 30 second lag. Okay, good to know. I do like domesticated mice. They're pretty cute. Should make a gaming channel. What game should I play? What game would you guys like to see me play? I didn't know you were a toad person. There's not a lot of you out there.
A.B. Alan Boo. Alan Boo, who are you? Choo choo choo. When did I stop making videos? Like 2 years ago. I'm nearly home. I'm going home right now in the car. Look. Look at the streets of LA. This is LA, guys. The wonderful streets of LA. Here. Yay! Home sweet home. Okay, I gotta go because we're home and I gotta call my friend who's staying with me. Thank you. Careful. But thanks for joining my live, guys. I'll see you tomorrow night. Bye, good night.